endless noise and the sights of deafening. It's only one more day.
Hey guys, I'm Prithviraj from PR75K and my exams have finally finished, so thought of making a video. 2 days back, I asked you all a question that what should I upload next? So many of you voted for Premiere Pro tutorial, but I saw one thing that one guy pointed out that I've been recently doing a lot of Premiere Pro tutorials, so I might just switch things up and upload something related to camera and stuff. So this is a mix between Premiere Pro tutorial and camera stuff, because you can't nail this edit if your shot is not all right. You have to keep a lot of things in mind while you are shooting this video, so you have to spend a little time on this. And by the way, if this video helps, then please consider subscribing to my channel and also follow me on Instagram. You can DM me anything you want to. This one has been used by Rory Kramer, Matt Como and many others. This is called the quick whip. This is called the quick whip effect by Matt Como or Rory Kramer, whatever. So firstly, take your camera and point on your subject. Make sure that it is in focus. And now just drag it to any of the sides you want, like simply drag it so that you get that motion blur thing. And then you might just want to change your background. You just need to remember the direction you pulled your camera off so that you can continue the trail from the other side. That is, if you go from the center to the bottom left, then you might just want to continue from the top left to the center again. So make sure you record it in the correct way and let's go to Premiere Pro for the editing part. So once in Premiere Pro, you just need to open the two clips you just shot. I'm just using a stock footage and just added the whip transition manually. Now you just need to find the point when the blur starts, that is when you start pulling your camera, and press Ctrl K on your keyboard and chop that part. Now in the next footage, just find the part where it stops to blur and just press Ctrl K or Command K on your keyboard and just cut that part and bring them together and nest that sequence. Now once that is done, you can just fast forward that clip or just press B on your keyboard and shorten it to your desired length. So thanks for watching. If this video helps, then please subscribe to my channel for more such videos like this. And also hit the like button and I'll catch you in the next one. Till then, hasta la vista.